had a good enough pace that we could get the pole position. It was tight, only a tenth and a half, but the car is very consistent, and I feel I have a very, very fast race car for tomorrow.